What the hell are you doing here?
Sad performance! A tiny gust of wind and he would have toppled.
Thank you. You'll be sorry for that.
Hey, you! You've no...
Ah, it's you. My friend Lester from the swamp camp told me all you did there. For somebody who hasn't been here for long, you've come quite a way.
I came quite close to becoming worm food a few times, too. I have an important message for the Magicians of Water.
Then you should talk to Satyrus. He's the highest of the water mages and spends all day studying some writings or other. But no matter how important your message is, the guards of the upper level won't let you through to him.
Can't you put in a good word for me?
I can't, but Kronos, the Keeper of the Ore, might be able to give you permission.
Where can I find this Keeper of the Ore?
If you proceed from here, you'll come across the big dwelling cave behind the dam. Kronos is usually at the grid over the big ore mound, but he's a bit arrogant. You'll have to convince him that your message is important. See you later.
How are things going at the moment?
The scrapers are still collecting. Once they have enough ore, we'll blow the mound up. Watch your back.
Let's make a deal.
What do you want?
Laris has a message for you.
Tell me about it.
He wants to know what's going on in the sect camp, and he wants you to find out.
I get the feeling this problem will solve itself.
Show me your goods.
Choose something.
Show me what you have.
Here.
Gomez's servants don't get in here. Go! Gomez's servants don't get in here. Go! Gomez's servants don't... Go! 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 Gomez... Go!
I need a few things.
You're very probably right. myself. People don't need to know it.
If I end somebody in your trouble, that's how it goes.
Trade in anything else?
I buy furs and skins from the hunters. If you get something like that, I'll buy it.
I have an important message for Satyrus.
What could be so important that our spiritual leader should interrupt his important studies for it?
As long as I'm not involved.
Khor Kalam has left the Brotherhood with some fanatical Templars. He wants to find the Sleeper on his own and wake him up at all costs.
I've never trusted him, second guru or not. He's vain, insidious, and he's capable of anything. The Brotherhood is better off without him. I'll tell Satyrus about it as soon as I get the chance. Leave now.
The gurus have recognized that they're praying to an evil archdemon.
All of a sudden, they now think their sleeper is a demon? Sounds like another mad idea of the Brotherhood, but should they be right, all of us in the colony here might be in grave danger. You must report to Satyrus at once. He must decide what is to be done.
Where can I find Satyrus?
Go to the upper level. Tell the guards there that you have my permission to pass. The password is Tetriandoch. Satyrus is by the pentagram. He spends almost all day there, studying how to blow up the big ore mound.
What was the password again?
You're more of a scatterbrain than my old granny. It is Tetriandoch.
I want to acquire magic writings.
That's really not my problem. Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes. People always talk. You shouldn't believe everything you hear. I doubt that's ever likely to change.
It was a time when things were dying out.
Different enough to go rushing into anything.
Oh, I thought that would have been clarified a long time ago.
Who are you?
I'm Torloff. I was involved in a mutiny as mate of a royal warship. It wasn't such a good idea. The greater part of the crew was on the captain's side. That's how I came to be here. You know where you're heading?
Where?
You're heading straight for Lee, our leader. It was obvious that there would be trouble.
What do I need to do to make you let me see Lee?
Nothing. This isn't the old camp, and Lee isn't Gomez. He doesn't need an army of henchmen to hide behind. He can defend himself. We are only here in case he needs us.
Maybe. You have to...
How's it going?
As always,
making sure that no one gets too close to the mages and the ore. What can you tell me about this camp?
Watch out while you're here. There are a lot of cutthroats around in the camp. We have a number of unwritten laws here. One, only the mercenaries can enter the mages' zone. Two, you try to get anywhere near the ore mound, you're a dead man. Three, don't try to get into the bar on the lake. You see, that's the rogues' bar, and they don't like new kids like you showing up there.
Who calls the shots around here?
We mercenaries all follow Lee. He's made a deal with the mages. We protect them, they get us out of here.
So the mages are really in charge?
Nope. Nobody's in charge of the camp. Most people here are just guys that couldn't or wouldn't stay in the old camp. We all do our own thing here. We only agree on one thing. It's better to pile the ore into a mound and blow it up than to send it on to that goddamn king.
You're the boss of the mercenaries, aren't you?
That's right, boy.
Which task do the mages' mercenaries have?
Very simple. Protect the ore, protect the mages. Sometimes the mages have a special task for one of us.